Hello, my name is Liam Coyne. I'm from Western New York. I come from a family farm. We milk 1,000 dairy cows. We have 2,000 acres of land. I had heard about the farm industry short course from a relative out here, and it really stimulated my interest. As growing up on a dairy farm, it was pretty cool to see the program that was just based in the winter months. It's also really cool that you have full access to everything on campus as far as sporting events, clubs, and other campus activities, so that's really cool as well.
As a student here, you have access to everything that any student has, the libraries, the student unions, activities that happen. There's a lot that goes on outside of simply your program that is wonderful to take advantage of.
I chose to come back to Farm and Industry Short Course for a second year because for me personally, being a part of a dairy farm who's fully self-sufficient with their crops, there's quite a few different aspects that you need to know to be successful. In the Farming Industry Short Course, it's pretty tough to choose a favorite class or instructor, but agribusiness communications, another favorite of mine were the three classes that Jeff Nelson teaches, farm machinery, precision agriculture, and farm power. With me personally being on the crop production side of things, it really stimulated my interest and made me realize what it takes to put into a system like that.
So one thing I would encourage prospective students to really consider when they come here, really take the studies part of it seriously. College is all about learning how to learn. You'll get background in a topic area, you'll understand those things, but how do you work together as a team? How do you communicate? How are you as a person? You're now here on your own, again, away from home for maybe the first time. Take advantage of that. Really explore things and see how you want to move forward in your life.
Probably my most impactful experience here at Farm and Industry Short Course would be the networking that I make with different professors and students as well. Farm Industry Short Course sets you up with great opportunities to tour different farms and factories and meet with different people. And if for someone who's looking for a job in the industry, they definitely help you put you in the right place.